let's make chapati. Sorry for the music in the background. This is the all-purpose flour. We're using the all-purpose flour. We're only two people, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's a lot. We'll do this for today and the breakfast. And then this will be for our stew. Yeah, I'll show you how to make everything. We start with the chapatis first.